me over. So bad.
Pardon me?
I was going to keep it. Is it in your way?
Well, I can move it a little bit.
Oh, he's sitting up there. Okay, I thought he was sitting next to you. Yeah, that's fine.
Boys team against the West Michigan Hornets. I believe we lost against them last time we played. It was a close game, but we ended up losing. So let's go, Faith. Let's get it done this time. scored. Yeah, this might be the team that F.A.I.T.H. played their last game at the States.
So we got the two, so we only have seven.
All right, score 7-12. Girls just won their game, so Matt just got over here after that finished. Down 7. Ooh. Almost got it to go. There we go, Matt.
Miss it.
Let's go, Faith. All right, second quarter's underway. On that. 15-20, down five. Nice. Thank you. kidding. All right. All right, try to fight it off, guys. 19-23, we're down four. Oh, good board. Nice block, Matt. But the foul. Just under 4 minutes left in the second. Close. didn't think he had the ball knocked out of his hand. So he could dribble again. 22-30, down 8. Within 5, 25-30 after 2.
Thank you.
right, here we go, second half. Starting out, down five, 25-30. Foul on the Hornets. Fake ball. Nice snap. Good job. Nice. 33-35. Good job, guys. Tie game here, 35-35.
Let's go, Faith.
Seconds left in the third tie game. getting hacked. Didn't call anything, but we caught up and finished 39-39 in the third. Should make for an interesting fourth quarter. Falcons! Jason. 147, down six. Timeout, Faith. Down six. Nice block by the Gage, I believe. Seven 51. need to stop here. We need a turnover. Caused a turnover, white ball. .107 left, 47-51. Seconds remaining. Basketball, 56.8 left. Bates down one. Down 50-51. Till now.
Yeah, just get that.
Oh, Good save by Gage. That was a great save by Gage. We need a basket. Oh no. Oh man, we had it. We had the shot, it didn't fall. Good effort though. Good effort, Josh. Good effort, Falcons. 50-51. Thanks for watching, everyone. Tough loss, but man, they played hard. All right. Live stream's ending here. You guys all have a great night. See you back in Michigan.